Contherm Max has been a long time coming. We're constantly trying to continuously improve our equipment. And we identified a long time ago that we had a gap in our portfolio, which was size. We knew we needed to produce something that would be higher capacity. That's just been a long time feedback from customers. They needed systems that were going to be relatively small in terms of floor space requirements. They needed solutions that were going to help them with product quality. So all these things combined, this is why we chose the double wall technology. One benefit of the Contherm Max is that it's thermally equivalent to three single wall scrape surface heat exchangers. Those three scrape surface heat exchangers have three individual motors. The Contherm Max has one motor. So you can very quickly realize up to 33% savings in energy on a daily basis. In the development phase of the Contherm Max, we spent a tremendous amount of time specifically on the rotating scraping assembly. We designed that cage in such a way that it induced the least amount of shear to the product. So if you're processing a jam or a strawberry particulate, it's extremely gentle. It's going to produce fantastic results in terms of product quality, but also require the least amount of power. And those engineering efforts really paid off. We believe we can require up to 10% less power than other double wall manufacturers out there in the industry. The very first customer that we worked with, after going through the process of getting it installed and commissioned, mentioned to me, he said, this equipment's so easy to work with. It's just plug and play. You just simply put it in place and away you go. It was really a benefit to the customer to have that installation and commissioning process just dramatically simplified. Having the Contherm Max offers our customers so much more. It gives them more capacity, more floor space in their environment because of the small footprint of the equipment, more in terms of product quality, more in terms of savings, in terms of energy savings, in terms of total cost of ownership when you consider all aspects. Having a product that we're now ready to launch, a product that I know in my heart meets the needs of the customers in the best way, and to see it realized and to see customers and their feedback, it's just so gratifying. This has just been such a long time coming, and it's so exciting.